So I'm gonna see how my voice sounds here. Sure it sounds okay. I'm gonna talk up a bit. Cause last time I was too quiet. Too quiet. Still gonna talk like softly, but just a louder. Set and focus. Don't want to shake the camera. These new glasses are helping out a lot. A lot. It's like having supervision. Just like before, the lines would be like really blurry. Now they're super crisp. It's gonna get noisy in a second here because the dog is coming back home from the groomers. Charlie is gonna be a cutie patootie. So we'll see. And when I get all this down, I'll be able to do some editing in case things go I want to save something or turn it into a short. I'm interested to see how the audio is going to turn out on this because I can barely hear it in the headphones. basic of shapes. Why can't I remember it right now? I don't know. But it's really cool. And today I was gonna just do some studying on their characters. Cameras weren't turning on. press too hard. Can't carry too much. That's enough for a woman. Let's do some study. Let's see what's going on with these characters. Yeah. This guy's hilarious. I'm gonna try not to do any spoilers, but He's like the main cook of the show. And it's awesome because he's got no like visible mouth. It's all like under his helmet, which is awesome. This is like his blush on his nose, a little red. You got the shadow. It's interesting, the shadow doesn't go for the eyes. Thank you. I'm just gonna color in his mustache. This really adds a nice contrast. Give me food. Okay, let's go on to another character after a sip of coffee. Strong black coffee. Oh yeah. Before we do that, let me grab, without knocking everything down, because it's a precarious situation here. Grab something for my hand so I don't smoochy. reading from the study, but I just wanted to fill that in a bit. Smudging, what's going on? Thank you. gets in your skin. Sketch sessions from all the episodes. I think that would be super fun to do. It's funny because they do spend on this show, anyway, a great amount of detail on the ears. Guidelines too dark. There we go. And then in come the spikes. Thank you. She's on some enemies, I noticed that the nose is like one line or maybe a triangle, but like with no real dimension to it. And it works, and it's amazing. The eyes alone is like a huge feat for me, because like they put all this really cool light reflection and detail in their eye. This is awesome.